We were just testing you. Yeah, sure. Ready? Cool. I'll tell you what happened today when I was going down Broadway. You see, I just got my license and I went down and I ran over a cat. It's actually a pretty sad story. I mean, I ran over the cat and I stopped the car and a little girl comes out and she starts crying and her mother comes out and she grabs onto her leg.
You're so mean, Michael.
So I didn't know what to say to the woman, so I said, "Ma'am, can I replace your cat?" And she says, "Yes, how good are you at catching mice?"
See? Oh.
You ready yet? I don't want to go put him in a coma or anything.
Sorry, Michael.